Namaste from India. My name is Dr. Pankaj Parashar, and I'm the founder of Cutting Edge Medical Devices Private Limited. We are a medtech startup company democratizing healthcare by smart, accurate, yet affordable healthcare devices, generating high-quality healthcare data for our AI-based applications. We are building a smart, cloud-based predictive healthcare ecosystem. The first product in the line is Syntiglo. The problem that we are solving through Syntiglo is that every 10 minutes, a pregnant woman in India dies due to complications in pregnancy. Every 2 minutes, a person needing dialysis or a kidney transplant is added to the list due to end-stage kidney disease. The real problem is that more than 350 million people are vulnerable to kidney damage due to diabetes, hypertension, and other conditions. Why do the people reach to these deadly conditions? Because no timely diagnosis due to inefficient screening and no regular follow-up after diagnosis. The condition is tested by a simple test on urine, that is microalbumin urea, performed on sophisticated autoanalyzers in these big labs, costing millions of rupees and requiring trained personnel, adding to the cost per test, making it very high for the poor patients to afford it. Outside these path labs, everywhere these dipsticks are being used. That is, more than a billion people in India are relying on these dipsticks, which are highly inaccurate and have a high threshold of detection. That is, they detect proteins when the kidneys have already been damaged and miss the entire range of early kidney disease. And not only India, across the world, outside these path labs, these dipsticks are being used. Even the NHS uses these dipsticks. We offer an appropriate solution in the form of Syntiglo. It's a smart, non-dipstick-based point-of-care device, performing the test with a lab-like accuracy at your doorstep at a fraction of a cost. These are the consumables of the device. It has been validated across large number of patient samples at various reputed medical institutes and has been found to be as accurate as an autoanalyzer. Along with the device, we are also developing a smart system where the data from this and other devices would be reaching to the clouds via smartphone, and AI-based algorithms would be predicting the conditions for helping the healthcare people to manage the conditions better. We have other products at various advanced stages of development and are shortly coming into the market. We are looking for two healthcare markets. One is the human healthcare in India, with sales and consumables and the device as a printer and a cartridge model, home healthcare services, predictive healthcare services, and advertise-based revenues. And in the pet healthcare market, we are looking for as an easy entrance into pet healthcare because it's of lower regulatory requirements and easier of getting into the business sooner. And it's a huge market in itself. More than $10 billion is what the pet market is worth, with more than 20 million pets as dogs and cats. And kidney diseases are a huge problem for them too, and no means of early detection. We offer a solution in the form of Vetrino, which could be easily used by vets and get the tests done for the pets. And there are in the markets and revenue in India, where we are looking for is around 1 million centers are there in India where the device could be placed. They are from clinics, small hospitals, small and medium-sized pathology labs, and other healthcare centers. And of these, we are looking to acquire around 5% of this market in the next 5 years, generating a revenue of around $45 million. And in the UK market, if we talk about that, there are more than 5,000 pet clinics. And if we acquire around 20% of them, we can expect a revenue of around $10 million. We are a medtech company that's 6 years old today. We turned six today, and we have more than 18 national and international awards and have raised 300,000 till date. And quality regulations and regulatory clearances are done for our product in India. And we have already installed 32 products in the market after COVID lockdown easing out here. We are looking for $500,000 as an investment for enhancing our manufacturing and cloud-based capabilities, building a formal marketing team, and other products that are being developed. We are also looking for support to establish a company in the UK for pet healthcare. We are a team that has an expertise of technical operations and business acumen, and are guided by experts who are industry veterans and various government agencies from India and the UK. At the end, I would like to say anyone can become rich, but let us together get richer by saving lives. Thank you very much. Namaste.